chlamydia. Imagine you're a university student enjoying your newfound freedom when suddenly you experience unusual discharge or a burning sensation when you pee. That's chlamydia, a sneaky bacterium infecting over 1.8 million people in the US annually. Like a silent invader, it can lurk undetected, wreaking havoc on your reproductive system if left untreated. It can even lead to infertility, a devastating consequence for those unaware of their infection. Fortunately, antibiotics can easily defeat this unwelcome guest. But ignore it, and you risk serious long-term damage, including pelvic inflammatory disease. Stay vigilant and get tested regularly. Knowledge and early detection are your best defenses against this stealthy adversary. Genital herpes. You're planning a romantic weekend, but then you notice painful sores around your genital area. Genital herpes, caused by the herpes simplex virus, HSV, is here to crash your plans. With 1 in 6 people aged 14 to 49 infected in the US, it's a relentless foe that can strike any time. Herpes doesn't just cause physical pain, it can also lead to emotional distress and social stigma. The virus hides in your nerve cells, ready to resurface during times of stress or illness. There's no cure, just a constant battle with antiviral medications to keep outbreaks at bay. Herpes isn't just a physical burden, it can be a psychological one too. The fear of transmission can affect relationships and mental health. Don't let it catch you off guard. Regular checkups and honest conversations with partners are key. Genital warts, HPV. Imagine you're at the beach, but instead of fun in the sun, you discover small bumps in your genital area. Those are genital warts, courtesy of the ubiquitous HPV. Almost everyone will encounter this virus at some point, but some strains can lead to cervical cancer. Picture a microscopic invader that not only causes discomfort, but can alter your very cells, leading to cancerous growths. Vaccines are your shield against the worst strains, protecting you from the most dangerous outcomes. Regular screenings, like pap smears, can catch abnormalities early, allowing for timely treatment. Don't let this covert enemy take root. Get vaccinated and screened regularly. Prevention and early detection are your best defenses against this pervasive threat. Gonorrhea. Picture waking up to a burning sensation during urination and unusual discharge. That's gonorrhea, or the clap, making its presence painfully known. Infecting over 600,000 people in the US each year, this bacterial menace is evolving, with drug-resistant strains posing a new threat. Like an insidious saboteur, it targets your reproductive system, potentially causing irreversible damage, including infertility and chronic pelvic pain. If untreated, gonorrhea can spread to your bloodstream and joints, causing life-threatening conditions. Antibiotics can usually thwart it, but vigilance is key. Don't let this sly infection catch you unprepared. Regular testing, safe sexual practices, and prompt treatment are crucial to stopping gonorrhea in its tracks. Hepatitis B. Imagine constant fatigue, jaundice, and dark urine, all signs of hepatitis B attacking your liver. This highly contagious virus has 257 million victims globally, silently damaging livers and leading to severe complications like liver cancer and cirrhosis. Picture a relentless invader that not only saps your strength, but can ultimately destroy your liver, your body's vital filter. Hepatitis B spreads through blood and bodily fluids, making it easy to contract and challenging to combat. Vaccination is your best defense, providing a shield against this silent killer. For those already infected, antiviral treatments can manage the condition, reducing the risk of severe liver damage. Don't let this unseen enemy undermine your health. Protect yourself and those around you with vaccination and regular screenings. HIV/AIDS. Imagine being constantly vulnerable to infections that healthy people easily overcome. That's life with HIV, the virus attacking your immune system, leading to AIDS if untreated. With 38 million people affected globally, it's a pandemic of epic proportions. HIV invades your T cells, turning your body into a battleground. Once these cells are compromised, your body struggles to fend off even the mildest of infections. Without treatment, HIV can progress to AIDS, a stage where the immune system is critically weakened. However, modern antiretroviral therapy can manage the virus, offering a lifeline and significantly extending life expectancy. This treatment keeps the virus at bay, allowing individuals to lead relatively normal lives. But without treatment, this virus is a relentless executioner, Stay informed, get tested, and protect yourself. Regular screenings and safe practices are vital in the fight against HIV, human papillomavirus, HPV. We touched on HPV with genital warts, but it's worth noting this virus's sinister side. Imagine a stealthy intruder causing cancers, often without any symptoms. HPV has over 100 strains, each a potential threat. Some strains lead to genital warts, while others can cause cancers of the cervix, anus, throat, and other areas. Picture cells slowly mutating, unseen and unchecked, unless you get regular screenings and vaccinations. Vaccination can prevent the most dangerous strains, significantly reducing the risk of cancer. It's a ubiquitous foe, nearly unavoidable, but manageable with preventive measures. Regular pap smears and HPV tests can catch early changes before they turn into cancer. Don't let this invisible threat catch you unprepared. Vaccination and vigilance are your best defenses. Pubic lice, crabs. Imagine itching persistently in a very private area. That's pubic lice, or crabs, making themselves at home. These tiny insects infest the hair in your genital area, causing intense discomfort and embarrassment. While not as severe as other STIs, their presence is undeniably unsettling and can lead to secondary infections from scratching. Picture an uninvited guest causing havoc, requiring special creams or shampoos to evict them. Pubic lice are a reminder that even the smallest pests can cause significant distress. They spread through close contact, making them easy to contract but also easy to treat. Stay clean, stay aware, and act swiftly if you suspect an infestation. Prompt treatment ensures these tiny pests don't overstay their unwelcome visit. Syphilis. Imagine developing a painless sore, followed by a rash on your palms and feet. That's syphilis, the great imitator, mimicking other diseases. Left untreated, it can progress to severe neurological issues, even madness, as it ravages your body over decades. Over 130,000 new cases in 2019 reveal its persistence, a testament to its cunning nature. Syphilis is a master of disguise, often undetected until it's too late. The infection moves through stages, each more devastating than the last, affecting organs and mental health. Yet, a simple penicillin treatment can stop this shapeshifter in its tracks, halting the progression and preventing permanent damage. Regular testing is crucial. Don't let syphilis slip through the cracks and wreak havoc on your health. Early detection and treatment are essential to outsmart this deceptive disease. Trichomoniasis. Imagine feeling a constant itch and discomfort in your genital area. That's trichomoniasis, or trich, caused by a protozoan parasite. It's the most common curable STI, with about 3.7 million cases in the US alone. Picture an unwelcome parasite causing irritation and discharge, often going undiagnosed due to mild symptoms. Left untreated, it can increase your risk of contracting other STIs, including HIV. One dose of antibiotics can eliminate it, but awareness is key. Regular screenings and prompt treatment ensure that this sneaky infection doesn't linger, causing further complications. Don't let this sly parasite undermine your health. Stay informed and proactive. Vaginitis. Imagine itching, discharge, and discomfort in your most sensitive area. That's vaginitis. It's not one infection, but a spectrum caused by bacterial vaginosis, yeast infections, or trichomoniasis. Each cause has different symptoms and treatments, making diagnosis crucial. Picture a persistent, unwelcome irritation that disrupts your daily life, causing physical discomfort and emotional distress. Regular gynecological checkups are essential to identify and treat the cause, whether it's bacterial, fungal, or parasitic. Vaginitis is a reminder of how delicate our bodies can be, susceptible to imbalances and infections. Don't ignore the signs. Seek medical advice and maintain good hygiene to keep this irritation at bay. Prompt attention ensures you can return to your normal routine without discomfort.